when you lose.
I'm going to take his nose off because I think that what he's done, well, it's a war crime. We cannot anymore celebrate those land wars and put statues up like this guy Hamilton behind me and say he was a great man. How can he be when half of our people are in jail because of doing half the things what this guy's done?
Timmy Maipi certainly made his point last week.
He's a murderer, okay?
Women
and if you
children.
Want to celebrate a murderer, come and celebrate it.
But not everyone's caught up with it.